It should be woven into the note just like that. Not printed on it. That's just one way of telling if the Benjamin's real or not. But I mean, if you touch notes every single day too, you'd be able to tell the difference. It's almost like a sixth sense.
Listen, I'm the ones to get the job done. I need you to trust me on this. I gotta go. Hey.
The man of the hour.
Take a seat, man.
Where you been the last 5 years?
Missed you too, Jasper.
How are you?
So, how's everybody doing?
Good.
Good. Yeah. Good. So, happened to you, Dollface? We all, you've died or something?
Not for the moment. No, I was out of the country for a year when I ran into some financial troubles.
Okay.
Which is actually the reason why I called you guys here today.
What happened? You get caught up?
Let's just say I've incurred some pretty substantial debt. So I have a proposition for you all.
Hear me out.
There's this casino coming to town that pays out 4 times more than the average one does. And I figure, we play the way we did in Vegas 5 years ago, we're in and out of that place in an hour tops.
Hold up though, what do you mean coming to town?
Okay, it's this traveling casino den.
Dude, nope. Listen, when something seems too good to be true, it always is.
Yeah.
Look, guys. It's the only chance I have to clear my name. So can you please just help me out?
Yeah. Cash flow. Shall we?
Oh, yeah.
Grab one each.
Oh, shit, Bill. That's what I'm talking about.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to make you this cash back out in an hour, baby.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks, Kendra.
Yeah.
There you go.
All right. You get it.
Yes, sir.
Kendra, looks like Bill was right. This is easy money.
Yeah, babe, this is the quickest buck we'll make all year. Thank you.
Whoa, wait. These are fake.
Are you serious?
Yeah, babe, check that out. Why would I lie to you?
What's the matter?
Bill, they're counterfeit.
Wait, what? How can you tell?
Hey, I want my buy-in money back.
That is your buy-in money.
Oh, bullshit. I want my real money back.
If you ain't happy, kill even get the fuck out.
Dude, fuck you, man. You're a real piece of shit.
Hey.
Okay, relax. Come on.
Luckily for you, the boss has decided to see you.
Oh, great. Well, then let's get to him.
Bag him.
What?
What? So which one of you is causing problems in my casino?
No. The problem is you're paying out in fake cash. That's the real problem.
No, darling. You got it wrong.
What did you just call him?
You see, the problem isn't that I'm paying out fake cash. The problem is that you know I'm paying out fake cash. And him? And he's the real problem. Darling.
Whoa, Who said anything about problems here?
You're right. There won't be any in 30 minutes.
Wait, no. We're more used to alive than dead. No. We could work for you. Shut the fuck up, Paul.
Enough. Look, I'm just fucking with all you. I know problems don't just disappear in 30 minutes. Here, we like to play with our problems until they request to disappear. Now, what the hell was that? Go check. Fuck.
Take one more step and I'll paint that wall with your brains.
Dude, what?
FBI. Chantel Tully, you're under arrest.
Nerve you, man, to put us through that.
Paul, wait up.
No, Bill. You almost had your friends killed. What kind of friend is that?
Paul.
Hey, Paul, come on, man.
Give me a sec. Look, I know this looks really bad, but trust me, we had you guys covered the entire time.
Dude, man, come on. You could have had us fucking killed.
Why weren't you just straight with us from the start?
I really needed this bust, and I couldn't risk not having you guys with me. You're the best damn players I know.
That's just selfish, William.
Yeah, I mean, come on.
Look, I don't expect your forgiveness, but I really hoped you'd understand. Anyway, she's gonna be locked away for some years, so
yeah,
there's
well,
no problem
there.
She
better be locked away for years.
Mm-hmm.
For my sake, just keep your head down. I gotta go catch up with Paul, but I'll see you too soon, yeah?